What's the Art wordt gemaakt door de blikopeners van het Stedelijk Museum Amsterdam. Blikopeners zijn jongeren met een bijbaan in het museum. Zij kiezen iedere aflevering een kunstenaar, vormgever of fotograaf uit de collectie van het Stedelijk en gaan in deze serie bij ze langs.
Ik hoorde dat daar nog een tentoonstelling open is. Heb je daarvan gehoord of niet?
Tromorama
of zo. Okay. Heel moeilijk. Tromorama.
Dat was Indonesisch, geloof ik.
Ja, toch?
Ja
van drie.
Jonge kunstenaars,
echt iets voor het Stedelijk Museum, jonge mensen en zo.
Ja, oké, okay, nice. Ja. Ik ben benieuwd. Ja. Zullen we gaan kijken?
Oké.
Okay. Tof. Ja, ik had het al een beetje opgezocht op het internet en zo, omdat ik las er wat over.
Ja?
En ja, ik weet niet, ik vind het wel tof. Het is allemaal een soort stop-motion animatiewerk.
Ik ben ook heel benieuwd hoe ze dat gedaan hebben met dat bewegen. Dat zo, hoe kunnen ze dat in papier laten bewegen?
It's a happy hour, it's a happy hour. Can't you see the colorful colors? There will be any fish.
Where?
Or somebody to miss.
Ik vind het wel een beetje apart zo met al die dingen die zo door elkaar heen gaan.
Ja, en het zat ook gewoon op stoeltjes. Het zat ook echt precies op ooghoogte. Dus.
Ja, dat is wel, hè? Ja, voor mij niet hoor, ik ben best lang. Ik heb ook niet echt het idee dat je meteen heel duidelijk weet wat ze er nou mee bedoelen.
Nee, precies. Maar het is wel gewoon tof, zeg maar. Het zou zo'n videoclip kunnen zijn of iets.
En als je hier naar kijkt, wat vind jij ervan van dat dit dan nu zo hier in het museum is?
Ik vind het wel tof, zeg maar, want ik heb nog nooit eerder stop-motion werk in het museum gezien.
Maar is het een stop-motion dit?
Het moet wel.
Oh ja, dat moet wel natuurlijk, anders kunnen die koffers helemaal niet meer voelen. Als ik hier een beetje zo omheen kijk, dan heb ik het idee dat alles heel alledaags is. En dat alles heel erg van allemaal van die, bijvoorbeeld een station of nou, hier zie je allemaal van die plekken waar echt iedereen komt.
Ja.
Daar zie je een trap, daar komt ook iedereen loopt wel eens over een trap.
Ja,
dat en daar op reis, het is iets wat iedereen kent. Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Demi. Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
Luna.
Hi. Demi.
Hi.
Hi.
Luna. I'm really curious how you really make it. So
after 9 years, it's become instinct in ourselves.
Yeah.
If you like see some objects and some of us like start talking about the ideas and everything, and then the other one is like okay, start framing and then just start moving. It's really like just flow the work process.
Sometimes we don't talk too much when we're working.
Yeah. So like just thinking.
Everybody's working. Just doing their own thing.
Yeah. Our self-portrait, we're talking about how the internet and images like approaching us every day, like very fast. Like every day you always like connect to the internet and then seeing like those thousand images like connecting to you.
We also combine like the digital image with our background. Like maybe you can see there are some images about religion, images about the Indonesian culture, our values as an Indonesian and the value between the digital global culture.
What we're really like doing is like we visit like our friend's house to make stop motion video because in different house, they have like different characters of objects.
Yeah.
And then it's kind of like a represent like the people who lives inside the house.
Yeah.
So yeah, we've been doing this like a new work for our upcoming show in Yogyakarta. We already made some small footage of what we've been doing in our apartment in here.
Yeah.
But the object is gone. I mean, like the object is we are using all the objects inside the house.
Okay.
Now we need like a new house. Yeah.
We can use my house.
Oh, okay, oh,
that's great.
Good.
Then we go to my house then.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Welcome to my house.
You couldn't found a house like this in Indonesia. Yeah, the objects are different, the interior are all different.
So this is the new video work that we're working on.
Yeah, now we are collaborating with our friends in Bandung.
Mm-hmm.
So we give him a task to find like, to watch porn movies and then finding those like 50 sounds that having like a different rhythms and then different voice sounds, like when skin meets skin. Now he's busy.
We have shot like so far, there's a 50 sequence.
Yeah, because this is like still a sketch video, so mm-hmm. we only have like a monotone sound background right now. Yeah. But this is more kind of like a sketch, yeah. So yeah, now it could be nice if like we're finding like some compositions, but it's not relating literally to the porn inside your house. Maybe like some objects that can have like a nice compositions when they're moving around.
Okay. So we can have a look around.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. And
okay. I never looked in this way to my house.
Okay.
What do you think about this?
Could it be lock?
Yeah.
It can be lock.
Is there like
open.
Two movements?
Open and closed, like.
Oh, that's good. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe could we like put something like a paper, so it's like a, you know, have some two movements, the paper and then the pliers, like so the paper is gonna be like move also, so we have like two movements in there and then
But why do you use the original environment where you found the pliers, not just a white table or a white background?
Yeah, because we want to like add more color, add more texture, because if we just use white table,
mm-hmm.
it will be only white and it's really sterile, and yeah, we try to have more pattern or more texture, more color, so it will enrich the video itself.
Like that. Okay.
Yeah.
It's done. You want like two movement or three movement?
I think three.
Okay, I'll try to be in the middle. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh my God, that's nice. You can see the result.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, so is it hard to do it like on your own when you're at school, or if you want to do it by yourself?
Yeah, I think it's easier right now, like you could use like your phones,
mm-hmm.
because I think now every phones have their built-in camera and or tablets, and then yeah, you could find maybe some kind of like apps could help you with the stop motion maker, or maybe you just import all the photos from their phones to the laptop, and then I think there's some application in laptop that could help you with that.
Yeah.
I think it's quite easy to make it right
now. You
also
need a steady hand.
Yeah, the important thing is like the steady hand and the patience to make it video. The patience, You need patience and passions to do that, actually.
How do you divide roles? So who's doing the editing progress and who's making the photos? And
I'm going to animate and Rudy going to photograph, and then I think at the end you're going to editing.
Yeah.
Edit the video.
Okay. Cropping and editing is done, so now he's gonna do the magic.
You're gonna do the magic, okay. I'm really curious.
That's nice, man, I like it.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool, like we help and it's right there and it's your work. And,
and are you gonna use it? Do you think you're gonna use it in the...
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? So my house will be in Jakarta. Then.
And all around the world, maybe.
And maybe around the world, hopefully.
Your hope is gonna be traveling.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah,
well, it was a pleasure to meet you guys. It was really fun. And
yeah.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Dag. Dat was wel leuk, hè?
Ja.
Dat was echt heel, heel fijn. Echt fijne, aardige mensen ook.
Ja, ze hadden een hele hoop te vertellen.
Ja,
ja. Ja, wat ik ook heel leuk vond is dat ik heb denk ik, als ik nu echt door mijn huis loop, dat ik dan denk, bij alles denk,
dat,
oh ja, je kan er iets mee,
ja,
of het is iets, of het beweegt, of het leeft. En dat vind ik wel heel leuk.
Ja, bijvoorbeeld een knijptang open en dicht doen en zo. En
dat kan al heel veel
bewegen.
Opwekken.
Ja, het is best wel grappig.
Dat komt dan door die muziek wel, die je erachter zet, maar toch, ja. Ik denk als ik nu die tentoonstelling inloop,
ja,
dan
is best wel anders, ja.
Ja, want in eerste instantie dacht ik nog een beetje, ja, nou, ik begrijp het niet helemaal, maar nu begrijp ik het wel goed. Dus,
toch wel?
Ja, nu begrijp ik het toch wel. Nu heb ik een verhaal.
Okay, because you already seen our work, like how we do the photographs and do the editing. So now it's your turn. You can go into your classroom and find any objects that you see, and you can, yeah, animate anything.
Yeah, and then you can animate it like a human-like, and then it's good if you have a storyline behind your ideas, and then from that storyline you could find like an object that could fit into the characters that fits also in your storylines, and then you could put some sounds.
Yeah, it will be wonderful if you have like a sound. You can make the sound from like clapping your
hands
to the table of your school, or from the chairs,
or maybe basically whistles.
You can whistle. So good luck, guys.